So do you think you can tell them what happened? I would be right here with you the whole time.
I'm supposed to say it was an accident.
But it wasn't?
No. It was me.
You mean your mother?
No, it was me. I just get so mad sometimes. Everyone says I should learn to control myself, and I try, but it's so hard. We were swimming, me and Stacy. I'm not allowed to use the pool during the week, but it was my treat, because I hadn't gotten in trouble all week at school. We were swimming in the pool, and her favorite song came on the radio. She started singing, I don't know why. It just comes over me. And Stacy could see it was happening. She held me to calm me down, but I'm so much stronger than she is. I bit her. She called my mom, and that made me really angry. I pushed her head down under the water. And she fought until she stopped fighting. My mom was there. She pushed me out of the way. She picked Stacy up. It was me. It was me. I drowned my little sister.